Marcus, thank you. New tonight, former Sun Prairie School Resource Officer Lamont Crockett pleaded guilty earlier today to child enticement. We have file video of an interview we did with Crockett back in 2020. Prosecutors say the crimes happened between January of 2018 and June of 19. Crockett will have a sentencing hearing next Thursday at 9:00.